Salah. Dzeko. And Dzeko does well. It's a corner, which indicates a touch on the way, but Dzeko turned nicely.
There's no question that Edin Dzeko, for a big guy, he can certainly play well with his feet, strong on the cut, generates some space, tries to find that far post. I don't think there's a touch there. It's what they're capable of, not only to those of us on the outside, but to themselves.
Mane. Sturridge, nicely taken, but no finish. Tried to get some elevation.
It was a good hold-up play initially by Sadio Mane, and Alisson, once he comes out, stretches his arm, is able to get a hand on it. Good save in the end by Alisson.
El Shaarawy. Great run.
It's just too easy for El Shaarawy, and it's been a few times now that he's been able to get an inside position. Lovren goes to the right, Klavan goes to the right as well, opens up the middle. Everybody's chasing the movement off the ball by Edin Dzeko.
The recruited goalkeeper to Florenzi, the man who scored memorably against Barcelona in the Champions League from 50 yards last season. Here's Dzeko. And Dzeko gets the shot away and scores. Given too much space and too much opportunity. And guided wide of a veteran goalkeeper.
This is the third time that Edin Dzeko finds himself in a position where he can utilize his body to bring the ball down, hold the play to begin with, and then on the turn, Dejan Lovren does not step on time. Good shot by Dzeko. Manninger blocked out by Lovren initially. It's a good finish by Dzeko. But again, not only do we have, you know, crashing into the box.
First of two additional minutes. Milner. High and hanging. It was Lovren's header. And it's turned in by Shea Ojo. Much acclaim from Liverpool supporters. But again, big question marks about the defending.
On both sequences, on the far post defending, where Lovren wins the ball, and then just ball watching from Edin Dzeko and everybody else for Roma. And Ojo is in an onside position. Slightly on an onside position. And from there, no problem.
Leandro Paredes digging one out for Alessandro Florenzi. And there's Dzeko! And Salah makes it 2-1 to Roma. Dzeko's initial effort wasn't so much saved by Mignolet, but just straight at him. But Salah first to react.
Good work by Florenzi on the left-hand side. Floated ball into the box. Dzeko in between the defenders. Mignolet just reacts. Wilson is complaining to Mignolet that perhaps he should have come up for the rebound. I think Mignolet still surprised that he was able to make the save initially. And Salah, while Wilson and Mignolet are looking at each other, nobody clears it. Salah says, thank you very much. I'll just step in right here, and I'm going to finish it.
The Egyptian. Delivery towards Ings. And Alisson excels himself the past year.
It's always difficult with this in-swinging crosses, any sort of touch. And it's hard to react on time for any goalkeeper, but Alisson.